It's been insane. I mean, this show is already so popular. I think there's more people this year. The weather is beautiful. I love coming down to San Diego. It reminds me a lot of home. So I think all of those things have been great. I'd say aside from sci-fi, aside from action, aside from Netflix, aside from anything, it's a coming of age story. So it's relatable. I mean, all these kids going through puberty and learning through failure and success and exploring, and that's what's so interesting to watch, right? That's why I connect to a lot of those sort of things. That's why I connected to the first season.